So thank you very much for tuning and joining us. I want to lead you in this moment, and I believe God is going to do something, change your life, and you can't remain the same whenever we pray. I'm just persuaded that we cannot seek the face of the Lord and we will remain the same. The psalmist says in Psalms chapter 37 verse 25, I was young and now I'm old. I have never seen a righteous man forsaken or begging for bread. So we cannot come and seek his face and then we are ashamed. That cannot happen. Our God is a faithful God. Our God is a good Father. So I request you right now, could be you have been at your bed, please stand up, calm down, organize yourself. If you are putting on pajamas, put on your clothing very well. And now let's get ready for what God is going to do. I know if we prepare and welcome the presence of the Lord, what we are experiencing in this place, you will have it in your house. So we believe God, something great is going to happen to your life in Jesus' mighty name. I want to give you just a few scriptures because we are having a few time tonight. I want to give you a few scriptures, then we are going to get quickly into the word of into prayer. I just came to lead you in prayer, but please get ready to pray. So what I can do is to only direct you, but you must also pray. Amina. So we take kubanga mukama agenda tukola bulungi. Let's get to the book of Colossians. Colossians chapter 3. Colossians chapter 3. We are going to read from verse 1 to verse 3, and we find out. I'm reading from Amplified. So you can get out your Bible and this read. If then you have been raised with Christ to a new life, thus sharing his resurrection from the dead, aim at and seek what? The rich and eternal treasures that are above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. You can get to NIV. Since then you have been raised with Christ, set your hearts on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your mind, set your heart on things that are above, not things below. Things where Christ is seated at the right hand of the Father. Verse 2, set your mind on things above, not on earthly things. For you died, that's verse 3, for you died and your life is now hidden with Christ in God. You died and now your life is hidden in Christ in God. So if we are looking up to what we must see, let's set our minds on things that are above. Not on the mere things that we see around us. Yimusa kuwongobo. Yimusa kundaba yo eyebintu. Bible gamba. Laba kumintungo sukulumye kundaba yo abulijjo. Sukulumako kutegera kwa abulijjo. Sukulumako kubantu abadde balowooza. Sukulumako kungeri abantu abadde balaba mu ebintu. Katonda agamba. Tandika okulaba ebintu ng'obirabira mu kifo ekya waggulu. And remember, you are seated with Christ. So in such times as we are praying with you, we are believing God that you'll be lifted to another position. If we want to see victory in such days, let us not see things as men have perceived them. When we go to the world, enseera bakufa, enseera bakulemererwa, enseera bagalwadde, enseera ba business ngaziweddewo, enseera ba makaga yulise. Buli kimu kiganye. And it is very absurd. Chikwasa n'ennaku n'okusanga omwana wa Katonda naye ng'ali mu kweraliikirira kwe kumu, naye ng'agamba bane tunaabaawo tutya, bannange naalyaki, nze naanywaki, enkya lunaaba lutya, tugenda kufa, ffe tuweddewo, ffe tuzirise. Ayagala okufa, nkusaba lindako katono, kuba Katonda akyayina ebipya byalina okukola mu bulamu obwo. So tulaba bintu ng'abalala babiraba. Y'ensonga ki tuzze tusabe naawe, y'ensonga lwaki tuwaddeyo obudde buno tusobole okwejjukanya nti waliwo Katonda w'atulabira, waliwo Katonda by'atuteekeddeteekedde. Katonda tagenda tuleka ng'abatalina Katonda, tayatuleka nga bamulekwa. We are not orphans, we have a father. Tuina Katonda. So we don't need to speak like those men. Tetuina kuogera ng'abatalina bakatonda, ne tukaba ng'abatalina ssuubi. Abooluganda, the time is now. Let us set our eyes on things that are above. Amen? Because we are hidden. I know things may go around. Things are going around. Things are happening everywhere. People are losing people. People are dying. What is happening in Uganda? We have seen. We are getting news. Left, right, center. This one is dying. This one is dying. Do this, please. Hide yourself. Sanitize. Do what? Go for steaming. Do a lot of things. Get this meal. Eat this meal. Eat this food. And when you look at what they are requesting for us to do, a number of people cannot afford even only to afford a meal. Amen? A number of Ugandans cannot afford a meal. But the doctors are always giving us what to do. So as saints of God, should we also cry like those who do not have God? Who don't know God? The Bible says, we are hidden in Christ. You are hidden in Christ. Yes, things are going to move around. Yes, men are going to die. Yes, many are losing their businesses. Yes, many are cut off from the places of work. Maybe it came also to you. Don't be afraid. The Bible says, we are hidden in Christ. It shall not come across your tent because you are hidden in Christ. Whatever wants to attack you, it must attack Christ first. If sicknesses can overcome Jesus, then let us fear. If poverty can overcome Jesus, then you can be afraid. Because whatever that comes your way must go through Christ. Buli ekyagala okusaanyaawo kinayita mu Kristo. Endwadde zinayita mu Kristo. Obwavu binayita mu Kristo. Okufiirizibwa kuinayita mu Kristo. Kasita kuwangula Kristo awo tuba tuwedde. But if death could not hold Jesus down, then you will not die. Because one time Jesus went to the grave and came back alive. He overcame the grave. He overcame death. We shall not die. I am hidden in Christ, who is in God. Amen. So our enemy now is you yourself. Renew your mind. Damu amani. Katonda anyweza mavivi agabade gajugumira. Katonda yambo muntu abade yeralikiride. Kolebwaho. You cannot call the name of the Lord and be ashamed. The Bible says in Jeremiah 33 and verse 3, call unto me, call unto me, and I will answer you and show you great and mighty things. Call unto me, I will answer you. Thus says the Lord, call unto me, call the Lord right now, and he will show you mighty things. He will show you great things. There are things that have been hidden from you. But the Bible says, call upon the Lord. Abange muyite, ebade bikusike, ebade bikusike, ebyamanyi, ebyakwekebwa, byava ku masogo, olugendo lwakwekebwa. Tomanyi bw'oyitawo, tomanyi bw'ova ku kitanda, tomanyi bw'ova ku oksijeni, obadde ukyakukwekebwako, omutima gwo gwakwekebwa, emisuwa gyo gyekwese. Naye yita Katonda, anatuyamba, anatuyamba, agambye mumpite, nange nabanukula, nendyoka mbalaga, ebyebuziba, ebikwekeddwa, ebyamanyi. Saba, muyita akulage, mugambe Mukama, indage kubo, indage kubo, badde simanyi na wakugenda, badde simanyi na bwe mpitawo, badde simanyi na bwe kinaakola. Naye Katonda wa Isirayiri, oyogedde n'ogamba tusabe, onaatuyamba, onaatulaga. Katonda wange balage.
omukazi oyo mulage ekkubo omusajja oyo mulage ekkubo tomanyi bw'ova ku kitanda tomanyi bw'ova mu ddwaliro eryo tomanyi bw'ova ku cupa ezo tomanyi bw'ova ku okisigeni oyo naye essaawa eno tomanyi bw'ova mu mabanja tomanyi bw'ogenda kuliisa baana bo ne bayibuli egambye munsabe munsabe mumpite call unto me call unto me and I will show you I will answer I will answer I will answer Isaiah 65 and verse 24, the Bible says, and it shall come to pass that before you call, I will answer. My God, that's amazing. The Bible says that before you call the name of the Lord, the time is coming, the days are coming, the time is now, that before you call, my God, before you call my name, I will answer. While they are still speaking, the Bible says, Isaiah 65, while you are still speaking, while you are still praying, I will answer your prayer. I will hear you. Ngochayita Bible egamba ngenda kuulira ngenda kuulira ngenda kuulira Isaya 65 bwato bwatugambye mukasera kasera katuse akasera kajja abantu webanabanga ne bana bati banampita ngambanu kudde God wants to answer you today. God knows. My God, answer everybody, answer everyone, Lord, everyone calling upon us, upon your name. Mukama ngawe tugasa amalobozi nga tuyita erinnya lyo, nga tuyita erinnya lyo. As we are calling your name, my God, you are faithful. You've told us in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 and 17, let us pray without ceasing. Let us pray without ceasing. 1 John chapter 5 and verse 14, the Bible says, and this is the confidence that we have in him, that if we ask anything in the name of Jesus, according to his will, he will hear us. This is the confidence. 1 John chapter 5 and verse 14. This is the confidence that we have. We have no vumu between them katonda. We have no vumu between them katonda. We have no vumu between them ye. Into whatever we ask anything, if we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. And if we know that he hears us, whatsoever we ask, we know that we have received it in petitions and in prayer, and he fulfills the desires of our hearts. My God, hear us today. Hear us today. Permit your will to be done in us. It is your will that we may be well. It is your will that we may be healed. You've said, oh God, you hear us because our confidence, Lord, it is our confidence that we have in you, that whenever we pray according to your will, whenever we pray according to the will of God, he hears us. He hears us. What is the will of God? It is the will of God that we may be healed. Come on, somebody. It is the will of God that we may prosper. It is the will of God that we may succeed. It is the will of God that you may build a house. It is the will of God that you may get married. It is the will of God that you may minister and serve in power and anointing and dwelling in the name of Jesus. That is the will of God. And lift your hands now. Lift your hands now. Call unto him. Call unto him. Muyito yo katonda, muyito yo katonda. Adamu sala zafe, azulira, atwanukula, atuulira, awulira malobozi, awulira bamuyita, awulira bamuyita, awulira bamuyita. Ne mubiro bino, go mubiyetegese. Ayagala okutuwewa, ayagala okutumalawo, ayagala okututa. Mwana wa Katonda, yambala amanyi. Luka 2 mubiri, esura ya 3 mulumu, Luke 22 and verse 31. And the Lord said, leka chiwerebwe chicho Lord, it is your will. It is your will. It is your will. The Bible says in Hebrews 7 and verse 25, wherefore is able also to save. My God, our God is able to save. Hebrews 7, 25, he says, our God is able to save. He's able to save somebody tonight. Save that woman, my dear Lord. Come on, cry out to God and tell him, save me, Lord. Save me, Lord, from this calamity, from the pandemic, from this disease, from every trial. I ask you, my God, save me today. Save me today. Save me today. Deliver me, Heavenly Father. Deliver me, King of Glory. Deliver me, my God, in Jesus' name. 1 Timothy chapter 2 and verse 8. The Bible says, I will therefore answer every and call upon my name. I will therefore answer them, those who call unto me without doubting, without doubt, without doubt. I answer their prayer. What do I ita katonda? Gatobusa busa. What do I ita katonda? Ingokiriza. What do I ita katonda? Ngomwesize. Aboluganda. Chisoboka. 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 Mulinyali amukama. Katonda chikore. Katonda chikore. Obwesigwa bafesebo. Buli mugwai ask, we receive from he of him, because we are right in his sight, because we are righteous in his sight. So what? And today, my God, we ask. Come on, somebody ask something now. Ask something. Kocho saba. Dabo mkalu kutochiwone. Mugambe mukama mponya. Yesala ya angoruarelo. Olude munsonga. Zijiseka kabanga. Enaku za gwayoda. Emiezi jagwa koda. Na yengo chakulu kuta. Amanyi ga katonda. Gakusinka ne kakano. Echisacha katonda. Chikuwamba tire. Mukazi gwaba domo gumba. Katonda kuyambi. Nabana yo ye gule. Amanyi ga katonda. Gagule nabana yo. Murinyali amu kama. Insaba na we musajja gwe. Sente zabula zori sabana. Ebirobi tu use. Ebirobi ebino. Kudamu. Katonda wana kwa samia kamu wako. Katonda gena kuulira. Kakano ya samia kamu wako. Kakano yokera. Katonda kuulire. Katonda kwanukure. Katonda demo sala yo. Katonda kunyambire. Nyamba, nyamba, mugame nyamba mukama, nyamba mukama.